Hey buddies, it's Teresa again, and today I found the Carnival candy slime mold. Slime molds are actually different from fungi because they can move around and hunt for their food. Then they form the fruiting bodies that you can see here. One way to identify a slime mold is to check out the spores under a microscope.